And fight! Fledgling god, take my sword!
To be impressed? Why, I could have slain the beast with one hand tied behind my back. I do not run from danger. Cowards go straight to hell. Not I. For the bold, there is nothing to lose. All to gain. Draw near. Get behind me. My destiny is in my hands. You think I'm afraid of you, eh?
Take it! That stone! Hurry! Excellent. Come, find me in Asgard.
People!
Did you hear about the mighty sea monster?
Let me guess. It was this big.
Great. busy.
Hey, now.
I want.
Maybe not right now.
Think you can beat me? Don't think so. Nefermela!
Aye, come back when you've got some coins. Aye, come back when you've got some coins.
Agir! Ale for me and my friend. Come and drink.
To victory!
Ah, little god, you have gained glory. You're a Kraken Slayer. And you have earned my favor. With my guidance, you will wield great power and learn to be a true god. I, the great, the powerful Loki, will be teacher. And you, my honored pupil. In return, I require the hero stone you acquired from the Kraken. It is but a small payment for my infinite wisdom. Come now, hand it over. Come now, hand it over. Come now, hand it over. Well, I have something for you, too. Take it. With that rune, a whole world of possibilities awaits. Now, there is a shield maiden. Her mouth spits flame like a dragon, and she seeks to burn another of Asgard. Go, find her, and help her fulfill her destiny.
I'm not dead yet. Drown me. Burn me. No matter what you do, Tyr, I will hunt you down. Gods and goddesses of Asgard, help me avenge my brother!
And there she is, the Spitfire Shield Maiden. No time to lend a helping hand, hmm? Now, you have the power to possess this mortal. Reach out!
This energy! What is this? Can't break free! What the? What is this? This energy! What is this feeling? Have the gods answered my call?
I knew you showed potential. Now, mortals need sustenance to survive or recuperate from injury. Look around for nourishment.
There must be something here to eat. The sea has drained me of my energy. Need to look for something to eat.
Good. Feeling better? You don't look like a lifeless drog any longer. I want to show you something. Come over here. I have created this pouch for you. It can store countless items along your travels. Take it. You can attach it to your belt so it is easy to reach. Why did you do that? Items you find can be stored in the pouch on your hip. Have a look around. That looks good. You should hold on to that one. Good. I should probably show you how to return to your godly form. This is a god altar, the gateway between your godly form and that of a mortal. To activate it, you will need a god rune.
I'll save that for later.
Open your pouch and get the god rune. Grab the god rune. Now, set the rune in its place on the god altar. Perfect. Return to your godly form.
A power is flowing in and out of me.
Move around! What do you see? From here, you have a larger view of their world. In this form, you can move and manipulate objects like toys. You can open pathways and change the course of a hero's destiny.
I can feel it. Coming and going. Building like the ocean swell before the storm strikes.
You have a natural affinity with the beast. Could you be the god of animals?
Now, I grant you the power to transform that shark to do your bidding.
This must be the gods of Asgard. They have...
I am Aeon. I am sworn to protect.
Good, my pupil. With my guidance, other beasts will be at your beck and call. Set it on the ground and return to the shield. Your powers are developing rapidly. With the God Altar active, you can switch at will between the girl and your godly form.
Aggir's bastard son! What is this monster? It is not attacking me. Yes, I see an ally summoned by the gods to aid me.
Huh? My blades are at your command.
Followers will obey your every command. They have unique talents that can be called upon. See what the shark makes of this tasty corpse.
That is a treat for Aeon.
That corpse has aged well. A fine treat for the beast. Command him to take a bite.
This disgusting beast has cleared a path.
It's time to move forward and continue with the Shield Maiden's pursuit of revenge. We will need to provide her with weapons and equipment. Let's search the tombs. It's time to head into these tombs. Be sure to have your follower by your side.
Draugr! You dare defile my kin's tomb? You will find no treasure here, only your end.
It seems this tomb is still occupied. Be cautious. You don't have a weapon yet, so you'll have to command your follower to fight for you.
Ha! A truly deadly beast in my control. My enemies will quake with fear.
I think that's enough of my guidance for now. It's time for you to use your own ingenuity. Continue searching the tomb for a weapon.
I will shred them to pieces.
Take position. The stench of rot and disease. It must be years since anyone has set foot in here. The Draugr are drawn to the treasure. Maybe I can find a weapon hidden deep below.
None have escaped my fight. Yes, there will be blood in the waters.
The handle is missing here. I must find it. You are proving your worth, beast. I've been waiting for this. A door lies on the other side of this pit, but these spikes need to be dealt with first.
Yes.
Use your power. Thank you. there. A great warrior's crypt. These markings. This is the crypt of Ode the Brave. A legendary chieftain, a master bladesman. I should open the crypt and see what lies within.
I will shred them to pieces.
This ancestors, please forgive me.
Yes, there will be blood in the water. None have escaped my bite. I will strike quickly on my plate.
Dare I look inside the crypt?
A blade like this can turn the tide of battle. Use it well. What do you think? I've created this training space in Ganungagap where I can show you fighting techniques, and you can practice them. Your sword is a hero weapon. Locate it in your pouch and equip it. Yes! Hero weapons are magically linked to you. They will reappear at your side, even after they're thrown. Let's see you try. Nothing is better for survival than preparedness.
Perfect weapon to plunge deep into Tyr's black heart. Now to find a way out. There must be a way out. This could prove useful. What type of burial chamber is this? Now, dead end. I must find a way out. Is the sword what you say? Well, here it is. Come and claim it. You will linger here no more. If this is the way out, so be it. The sea and fresh air. The beast is still with me. Good. My ancestors have provided me with an ancient sword. Let me see what they can provide here. This could prove useful.
Now, my pupil, let's not rush in. As much as I love a seared fillet, now and then, the shark is not suited for this task. Head back outside. I grant you the power to convert a turtle. You will need to return to your god form and search the shore for a new follower. Something with a little more protection to handle those traps.
Strength wavers. Gods, are you toying with me?
The turtle is a sturdy follower. Her armor can withstand those traps. Place your follower on the ground.
The shark beast disappeared, but the gods have given this boulder of a creature in its stead. She looks formidable. She best prove useful against those traps. Shield. Master, I will protect you.
The turtle's mighty shell may protect you from traps. Her thick skin and armored shell will shield her from the flames. Target the traps and she will block the fire.
No! Hulda will not do that!
Go!
You continue to impress my pupil. I will leave you to it.
Sorry, Master. take them down, Master.
Useful indeed. This beast's shell and shield are like the hull of a great warship.
To protect you. Moving out. Let's go.
Your power, now. Need to time this carefully. Show me what you can do.
Gladly.
Orkatil the Patient. A warrior whose shield withstood 1,000 blows. His guard was impenetrable. He was like a mountain in battle, immovable. This could prove useful.
Ah, a shield. This can be used to deflect an enemy's attack. Let's continue your training. Use the shield to block the attack. Grab your shield and stand ready. Now your turn. The shield has many uses. Push an enemy back or stagger him by striking out with the shield. Give it a try. No, that's not it at all. Perfect. That's it. Good. Yes. Now cut down your foe and leave him. Use your new skills wisely.
The shield belongs to me. I will not surrender it.
Now.
Minions will break themselves upon this shield.
Yeah.
all you've got for me? To that position. At my command. No claim here. Let's find a way out.
Followers have different talents. You can switch between them when needed.
What do we have here? Boss, I will bring it down for you.
There! Its energy flows.
Blocked. You can pick up and move your follower in your godly form.
I can't carry anymore.
Remember, you can grab and move your followers while in your godly form.
Ah.
But I will bring Tyr down. He will pay for my brother. He will pay for all of this. With the blood of Tyr's followers. I can't carry anymore.
You may have noticed your ability to travel has been disabled during our training. Well, there's still much to do here, but your pouch is filling up quickly. I've unlocked the ability for you to travel back to the tavern. Come anytime you'd like to lighten your load or pick up extra provisions to help you on your adventure.
is.
Rare goods from distant land.
Looking for something.
Come by again.
Rare goods from distant lands. If you've got coins, how can I help you?
Thank you.
Nice. Deal. Splendid. Splendid. It's a sail. It's a sail. Dank. Deal. 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 Dank. Till next time.
What do you want?
Settled.
Rare goods from distant lands.
Is silver burning a hole in your pocket? Good choice. It's a sale. It's a sale.
Doing business with you.
Yeah. Hold your horses. Whatever. Hey. Fine.
from distant lands.